That's one I need to refill. I was going to repair the twin steer as well, wasn't I? Once I've filled these up here, I'll take this back up to the twin steer to repair it. I want to take the this one over there as well, so that was close. shouldn't be going this slow. I can hear the engine revving on both trucks. Go. To start with, both trucks need to go to the same place, so may as well take them like this. I don't know why I'm going so slow now. There we go. It made it mostly around the corner. Thank you. a lot of this I'm just trusting the truck behind is doing the same as this truck. Why? I thought that stopped happening. I thought they stopped it for the winch disconnecting when the engine turns off, like that. Still got a bit of damage. More damage? Really? That should be all I'll get though. Once I've loaded this, then I'll bring the other truck in. That's not where I'm able to go. That's what I'm gonna grab with this. With this, I'm gonna link to that trailer, load it with the other part of this thing I need to for the bridge. Better make sure I'm getting the right thing. It will be service spare parts. I'll chuck the fuel into the twin steer. This is the... Why did I drag it all the way up there? That's annoying. It needs to come back to this place here. Also need to build that bridge. That one also needs two metal beams and service spare parts. There's no real good way to get over there either. If this bridge was open, I could go up around that way. But that part there is pretty terrible as well. So I'm thinking I might go the long way. I'm working, I wanna be great, yeah. Working, I wanna be paid, yeah. Every decision I make, yeah. I ain't never been afraid, nah. I'm always trying new things, yeah. That's how you grow and succeed, yeah. Man, you just gotta believe, yeah. Spacing up while I proceed, yeah. On a couple hundred grand, yeah. for a second I was thinking I needed to detach a trailer, but I was only winching it. See, I might go the short way there. I think I can do it better going this way. I'll go the long way back and I'll bring the trailer back as well. And I'll make it through these trees. I don't think so. Yeah, that way is gonna be no use to me. That's the stump that I need to avoid. That was close. Very lucky I didn't roll. I think there was some tasks that said if you can do this for me, you can use my warehouse, wasn't there? When I was reading through the descriptions of them. Ooh. It's definitely much easier to go this way on the way there. Because there's the steel factory there. Or the rolled steel factory. I'm not going to make it in. Turning circle is too terrible. There we go.